A rip wide by Cannon, and Barry just missed the stick of Yesupuli Irby. Gets the lowest run support in the league as Vemelka bouncing puck thrown in front. Turning pucks over for Tyson Barry. That quick little wrister is recovered well by guess who? Yes, a Puljujarvi. He's been all over the puck early in this one. A chance to clear. Kept in by Puljujarvi again. He finds McDavid in front. And what patience by him. Just waits, waits. Vemelka goes down and he elevates up underneath the bar. Watch this. Perfect shot by
McLeod on his horse. He's got Ryan with him. Drops it off to the middle of the ice. Nurse gets it. Was off the mark, then he backed it up. Vemelka, what a play by Ryan McLeod.
Looking for a great job by him. He's all the way back in the defensive zone behind his own net. That support flies up the ice, almost takes a beautiful return pass from Darnell Nurse and just fires it back at Vemelka and gets a break here. Right there, goes off the stick of Keller, off Vemelka, and trickles down.
Keller, cross ice to Kessel. Waiting. Dishing. Keller, the shot redirected home.
Across to Phil Kessel right there. He snaps it through all four penalty killers, and then Kessel says, you know what? I can do that too. Finds the seam again, and right there it goes off the stick of Zach Hyman as he's trying to reach in, take away that shot passability into the front of the net. Goes off of his stick, the flex changes the angle and finds its way.
It's the ice, because they had it in the ozone the entire 2 minutes. Here's McLeod down the seam from Yamamoto. He's got two!
He just floats, a little Sergei Fedorov-like. Once he's in full motion, he can maintain that speed. Beautiful pass to Yamamoto, catches him in flight. He was going so fast, we couldn't even catch him with the camera on that one. Great breakout, take the tape. Look at this, he doesn't really stride.
What a finish. Second chance, can't get it out. McLeod has it ripped home by Fogel on the rebound.
On the crisscross with Nugent Hopkins, it was Fogel that came all the way back to the defensive zone. Ryan McLeod's going to pick up an assist, and that's the worst rebound Vemelka's given up in this game. It just takes it off the chest, the blast by Barry directly out into the slot. Boom, no control on that one, and Fogel pounces on it. Scored a beauty.
One from Warren Fogel. Three of the four goals tonight coming from fourth line players. Here's Draisaitl heading to that drag. Save. Rebound. Score. Zach Hyman. That's a new career high.
Here's the turnover right here. This puck bobbles up. That play right there to chip it over to Draisaitl by Hyman. Follow it up. Beautiful shot. And another juicy rebound right out to Zach Hyman. You've got Evander Kane driving to the net. Sorry, Yamamoto, not Kane. Getting my lines mixed up, but for Leon Draisaitl, that's twice now we've seen him take that.
Puljujärvi, 6 years in the American Hockey League for Cartoni. You like it when a guy works his way up. Arizona just can't clear. Puljujärvi, Draisaitl able to tip it home.
On a pickoff, and Puljujärvi once again, a little loaded up line here. McDavid, Draisaitl, Puljujärvi after the three consecutive penalty kills. And a beautiful pass back door to Leon Draisaitl. He just stood there and smiled after this one. Taps it in, redirection with the big paddle, put it down. Great hand eye, he looked over, beautiful pass.